spot.
Holy fuck! Remember when he rolled down the block, huh? I reached for my mess and he fucked! A thugshot out from a gun! Black tents for protecting me from all of these creatures, please! Like all the men said, the city gon' bring it to me! I heard a rumor through the grapevine that I said someone was on me! I had TX Nick, trying to get shoes for Tony! They want money like we, but I want money like Saudi. Water in the pot just boiling, got the yard smelling like sardines. Stink.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you, so good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together!
Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be an old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of...
What you doing?
Deficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20G? With a 3G note? Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out.
Motherfucker!
That motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look. We go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. Come on, homie. Shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? I'm a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a love.
Jesus!
Develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! Purple sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. You think these tattooed motherfuckers don't care we got a pin slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there.
Yep, I got your mail.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that hit. Find your bitch ass and cover!
Oh! Ow! One down!
Shit! On your left! Shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
Man, you got beat with a ugly.
Check that door! They trying to mash on
me!
Get that car, homie! Damn! How many they got? Shoot the gas, homie! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pig
clip.
Let's get him.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
That fool. We need him on his ass if we can get what we came for. Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right.
My car, asshole.
What the hell?
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you ride, you stupid.
Get careful. Time to get that shit up, you no credit motherfucker.
You fucking asshole.
Hey, stop fooling like me.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, I'll see you over there.
Your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie.